image of yourself, of all the good of you getting rid of the habit, suddenly becoming, gaining color, becoming brighter and brighter, and becoming bigger and bigger and bigger and bigger in size, and taking up the entire wall of your room. Look at yourself now. How do you look when that habit is no longer with you? When you are rid of that habit, look at yourself, how great you look, how nice you look. Hear the audio and the comments of people around you who are appreciating you for getting rid of this habit, and what a mark you have left in their lives also, because you are out of that habit and you feel great about it, and the family members and people around you feel great about that. I want you to hear those comments, some appreciative comments about how that habit has changed you, right? And change the lives of those loved ones around you. I want you to even associate auditorily with that. Hear those comments. Also, what about the feeling in your muscles? What happens when you're out of that habit? You feel light in the heart. You feel as if a whole weight has been lifted off your head. You feel light in the heart, you feel light in the head, and you feel absolutely wonderful. The feeling of wonder, the feeling of amazement, the feeling of magic, as if once you are out of that habit, see how much more can you do now. For example, for Shrikant, if he's gotten up early, see how much you get 3 hours probably to do more. In 3 hours, you can turn around your life. Think about that. Think about the feeling that you get once you stop procrastinating, once you stop postponing things. See, when you arrive early and do things, when you do things, how does it feel? It feels heavenly. It feels good. It feels good in your body. See that feeling of goodness surging through your top of your head until it passes through your body. That feeling is of being light, feeling of tension and stress lifting off your shoulders is a beautiful feeling. I want you to feel that feeling. Okay, this is the second time we've done switch. Let's do it, repeat it for 3 more times. Again, see yourself now in that bad habit that you have, which you do not like. See how dirty you look. See how bad you look with that habit. See what losses you have. See what delays happen because of you. Hear the comments which are not so inviting from members of your family, from your work, from people around you who do not appreciate you for the habit that you have. I want you again to hear the feeling of all those comments people make because of what habit that you have, right? It's a huge, huge feeling. It's as big as the wall of the room. That image, all right, is in color. Again, now I want you to shrink that image and get that the whole image, as big as the image of the room, shrinks in size. You're zooming out and it becomes smaller and smaller and smaller and takes the size of the small stamp size. It becomes as small. All the colors are bleached from it, and that small stamp size image of the new you emerges suddenly and becomes bigger and bigger and bigger and bigger. Look at yourself when it's the new you, how good you look, how better you behave, how well the people around you treat you, how you gain respect. All that I want you to feel. And now you see this black and white image of the new you is gaining color from the old image, and you brighten those colors, magnify those colors, make the colors brighter and brighter. Love that image of yourself. Pay attention to the feeling that you get of whatever change has occurred to you. It is for the better. It is for a lifetime, and that change looks wonderful on you. All right, and that image has to be colored. Hear the appreciative comments of people around you. Love the way they react to you. Love the way the new respect that you have gained in their eyes, all that. I want you to have that feeling. Intensify that feeling. Intensify the feeling of happiness. Intensify that feeling of respect. Intensify the feeling of getting compliments. Right? And this is how, this is the image that will stay with